be showing you how to put forward on a Mac. So let's get started. So the first link in the description will be Port Map. Why I like Port Map so much was because on Windows it's called Port Mapper, and you have to enter like all of your external IPs, and it's crazy, and I don't think it's safe. So on a Mac you just have to download this will be your first link in the The Coding Monkeys. And the first thing you want to click on is this, the little square right there. And then you can, this is Google Code. So once you download that, you want to go ahead and I will put, make a server. I do have a video on how to make a server, and you can look, I'll put that in the description also, so once you're done with that, that will be okay. So next thing you want to do is open up your server. I already have mine open. It's right here. So now that you've downloaded Port Map and done it into your applications, there'll be like dragging to your applications folder and stuff. But I think you guys know how to do that, right? Alright. Well, so you want to click Port Map once, and it'll open up, and you'll be able to see all your external IP. I think you can change that. I don't know. But your IP for your internet, you can't change. I know. But, I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't know if I'm going to ever get a Windows, so I won't be doing much tutorials on that. But, alright, so bye, guys. See you soon next time. Bye.